abrupt end to this stream. My computer decided to crap out on me and crashed. It's always fun. I don't know why that's happened like two streams in a row now. It's usually not this bad, though honestly my computer has been having a lot of problems lately.
My operating system happened to freeze twice yesterday. It was the first time in like months.
Yeah.
Well, so I don't know what's up. Maybe Legends of Equestria or I don't know.
Well, sorry your computer's been giving you issues too. But yeah, so either way, this stream will of course continue now as usual, and I will continue my cookie quest.
Where are you off to with that next?
I'm talking to Wayward again.
Are you talking to Wayward? Okay.
Showing you the rainbow pole. Fair enough, Phoenix.
Okay, so that means he's probably in Cloudopolis. I'm in Canermore. You're in Ponydale.
Oh, wait, I should go to Steam.
And where are you, Sornia?
I am in Cantamore in Colorado, subroom 366.
Oh, 366? Okay, let me switch.
I'm next to Flan. I'm just jumping around. Hey!
I was dancing until I had to switch. I'm actually more or less waiting for Green to get here because I know he's going to have to come back to talk to Flan at some point.
Yep. Flan, the most delicious of mares. I mean, what? Yeah, sorry, Noda. I can't fucking talk. My computer crashing tends to, you know, get me a bit jittery. I'm sure it'll wear off. I feel like this isn't something I've brought up in a really long time, but the fact that my computer is clearly trying to die on me, I feel like it would be a good time to mention that I do take donations. Let's see, we're still
Kingdom Pony. Yeah, give them whatever bits you can give up.
I'm not gonna ask for a ton or anything. It's just an optional thing. It's below the, you know, it's below the video area, and you can donate however much you want, and you know, it's a very optional thing. I'm never the sort who's gonna be like, you gotta donate. Even if my channel gets big enough to get subscribers, like, obviously, you know, it's a very open video format, Twitch, so anyone can watch. I hope one day I can get big enough to earn subscribers on Twitch.
Oh, these headphones really don't look good with this bronze armor set. by the way, where did you get the lantern anyway?
The fellow was right yesterday. There's apparently an NPC that used to be at the topmost part of Cloudsdale, but now it's at Cloudopolis. But he's now at the very bottom, and what you do is just, you listen to his little fan fiction. It's like, you literally have to sit there and click the left mouse button like 300 times.
Wow.
And read a short story, and then you'll just randomly be given one.
That is so not worth it. I prefer my safety torch, thank you.
These quests don't update right. I'm not really sure who I'm supposed to be talking to right now. It says I was supposed to talk to Wayward, but I already did that.
Oh my goodness, Soren is already inside me.
We are not two-faced. That's fun.
Sand Ponydale? Alright.
We have to take his face off.
It depends on where you start at. If you start in Cloudopolis, you take the blimp to Ponydale. If you start in Cantermore, you take the train.
From Cantermore? Yeah, you just take the train.
Yeah, you have to click on the sign, and it takes you there. Anyways, I'm just, let's see, I'm just trying to get to the train station, and then I'll meet up with you, Noah. Hopefully at the train station. Let's see.
Yeah, if you ever have a hard time finding your way around the town, it's always easiest to go back to the town square and then just look off in the distance to see where you need to go.
Well, and these signs help a surprising amount. I would definitely recommend following the signs. You know, if you see a sign that says this way to the train station, just follow it.
We might have one for the wrecked meter in a second. Soren Yoshi's already going after a Cantermore guard.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh yeah, you got... For those who weren't here to see that, you can actually attack the guards, which I feel bad about, because the guards are generally so nice, but yeah, you can just... Let's see if I can find a safe spot to attack this guy from. If Green Bean would care to land on a roof, she doesn't want to, okay.
Hey, I can do magic now. Let's see if...
That's good. Yeah, now normally I'd have to worry about this guy wrecking me because he's level 35 and I'm like level 11. But if you sit here and snipe on him from a roof like a jerk like I am,
I did a bit of damage to him. And just keep distracting him. I'm gonna try and murder him like the really slow way. Oh no, he's after me now!
Oh no.
I feel bad for this guard. He never catches on. If he just walked away, he'd be fine. Poor guy. Rest in pepperoni. Oh, hey. I leveled up. Apparently, killing a guard made me better at partying. What do you know? Wow, he dropped a lot of bits.
Oh, why do the guards in Ponydale have... I'm trying to teleport. No!
Why do the guards in Ponydale have so many more bits than the guards in Cantermore? That doesn't make sense.
I also lost 50 max HP.
Oh, no.
Sorry you're having so many connection issues. I'm not really sure why that is, Noah. That's weird. I mean, sure, I've had some with this game, but nothing to the extent that you seem to be having. Can't imagine what's causing it.
Avenge me, Soren Yoshi.
Well, these guards are worth a lot of money. Maybe I should keep fighting them. Fighting in quotation marks. Maybe I should keep cheaping them out like a jerk.
Okay, well... I'll have to see if I can... Oh, hi.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm...
And she is kin.
I'm sure eventually they'll fix this, because as much as I enjoy doing this, cheaping the game out, this certainly seems like something you're not supposed to be able to do.
It took a while to register that.
Well, I did get an attack off on it.
Boop.
Oh.
Boop. Kill you eventually again.
I'm just doing hit and runs with him.
This is what you get, Ponytail Guard. Killed by a hidden sniper with pillows. Ooh, give me your experience. Oh, no.
Come on.
Woman, I thought I was stuck in there.
Candy shower.
Can I even register? Oh.
Wow, even more bits than last time.
They don't care for candy!
Yeah.
They don't want my candy. What do I do? Send help. Oh! I'm not even allowed to teleport.
Oh, I just found Commander Moon sitting down.
Hi.
Okay. There's Commander Moon in her one-hit abilities.
Moon's pretty OP.
Oh, well, she stopped chasing after me pretty hard. Oh, never mind, I guess.
Commander Moon.
You have a lab coat and some other cool stuff.
Can I?
Dancing. There we are.
Well, that damage was certainly delayed.
Well, are you in Ponydale, Phoenix? We're not too far from the train station right now. And we're also... Make sure you're in the same sub-server.
The game is being a little bit laggy at the moment.
It seems to be. I can't attack the guard anymore.
Let's see.
Oh no, I fainted.
Now...
Yeah, the same thing was happening to me there.
Now you can follow me along my journey to complete my cookie quest. Okay. Because I'm sure that's what you've always wanted to do, is follow Green Bean everywhere while he quests.
Yes.
The most exciting of things. So I really want that headset, yo. It gives you music when you dance, and who doesn't want that? I want that. You click up top right here. And it'll show a drop-down menu of the different sub-servers. And, it's just this, the sub-server you see right here is always gonna be mine on my end. On the stream. So, yeah.
Oh.
Wait, did you follow
me
now?
I think I see you again, Cern Yoshi.
Maybe. Oh, no. You're sliding in fainted mode.
Well, there's Phoenix.
Oh my god, am I? I'm trying to wave.
Oh, no. You just stood up and waved at me now.
Okay, good.
Dance party!
Don't you even think about it, Graysoul. You damn scrub lord.
Sorry, I thought you had found me. I mean, I thought you were following me. I didn't realize you lost track of me. I will run over here real quick. I mean, well, actually, you know how to find the train station, right? Maybe I should just keep hanging out by the train station. Yeah, I think I'll do that.
I got the sick beats.
Let's see. Helping Hoof. I really hate these glasses, but they help me read some of the smaller print. At least they make me look more like librarian, right?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. You've both found me. Then onwards to Cantermere. And we're going to go continue my cookie quest.
We should have probably hired the cookie monster.
Well, he probably would have been the one to eat the cookies in that case.
If it's a box of cookies and all the cookies have been eaten, I can just see someone placing a giant enemy crab inside the box as a trap.
What? That seems like a weird thing to imagine.
Cookie.
Yes. You open up the box and it starts a boss battle.
You know, I know this guy's name is Steam Valve, but I keep seeing his name and for whatever reason I keep reading Steam Value. And I'm like,
Gabe Newell's playing the game confirmed.
Well, I'm also glitching out a little here. Oh, There it goes. There's Phoenix Orn. Now, where's Noah? Let's see. Oh yeah, I'll invite you and add as a friend. So I should do that with both of you.
Yeah, but we all need to get in on that.
What if there's a party limit right now? Let's see, Phoenix. Ah, I actually didn't put you on my friends list, cop. That's interesting. Whoops. Oh well. I'll worry about it later.
Ah, there we go. I found Soren Yoshi.
That's good.
Hello, Captain Metronome.
All right, I'm gonna go talk level to Flan here. Yeah. Hello, Green Bean.
I found a Green Bean.
Let's see, I'm still working on solving the mystery. Did you learn anything new? Both Cirrus and Scribble claim they didn't alter the sign. Cirrus says the sign already said free cookies. Oh, how'd the sign get changed? Not sure we can take both them at their words. That would mean one of them was being dishonest. How do we know which one? We can threaten their families!
Yeah, I love that response you could give.
I don't think that's legal. Oh, who cares, really? We should do it anyway. Participating in illegal activity puts us at the same level as the culinary malefactor. We do not want to sacrifice our position as the moral hierarchy.
Well, GG, I can't move anymore.
Oh. If only there was some way to know what their hoof writing looks like, we could check the sign to see if they match. Oh, get hoof writing samples from Cirrus and Scribble. Also get one from Wayward? Well, no. Cirrus's testimony regarding the sign removes Wayward from this, whatever. I actually don't know if Wayward can write. That makes sense. I'll get samples from Cirrus and Scribble. Thanks, Green Bean. Cool. Alright, so time to go talk to those two, which I want to say were over this direction. They're pretty close by. Yeah, right here. Really close by. Hey, Green Bean, you need something? What is still missing cookies? Mm. Still not answering any more questions. Can I just get a hoof writing sample to prove you didn't do it? No. All I did was visit Flan and think up a fantastic slogan for a new product. Complimentary, I might add. That does not mean I need to waste the rest of my day here proving how much I didn't steal anything from her. That I could have gotten a few hours for free anyway. You're dismissed. Okay.
Okay, well, I can move again. It's just that the server was refreshing.
Mm-hmm.
The pony that looks like Breezy? Oh, you mean Phoenix. Yeah. I wanted to know if I could read one of your stories. You what? What? I mean, yeah, of course. In fact, you know what? We got something special here for you today. So you'd call a beta copy of my latest work, complete with author's notes, and, not for a lot Not a lot else so far, but hey, man, this is an exclusive. I won't do this for just any pony, you know. And this basically details the author's creative process as much as you can on paper. Very well might make you rich someday. You're gonna want to take good care of this. hey there. Hey there, Hello. Sword Yoshi. See if I can actually click on you. Apparently I can't. Oh, there we go. Add friend. Invite to party.
Oh.
Not a fine cup.
Well.
Yeah, I kind of left you behind trying to find the Tan Square again, but
you're just a horrible person, cop. I mean, I tend to leave people behind too on my journey to do things like, you know.
Well, I'm gonna be in the Tan Square.
I think I'm going the wrong way, actually. Alright, well, I'm gonna be heading back to Town Square, too, to make sure I'm on the right way to complete
my quest.
I'm here
with, Sweet Blasphemy and Viola Drome.
Sweet Blasphemy? That's quite an interesting name. I'm guessing that's not an NPC.
No,
that is the Cloudopolis, that's where I want to go.
Oh, here's everybody.
Yep. See, there's a dance party, and one of them's even floating in the air. Okay. Star Cup. Set friend. Woo! Dance party! Everybody get down! I don't really know which one of them you're talking about, but, my friends here are Cup, or Star Cup, as you see him in the game.
Hello!
And the other one in the call is Soren Yoshi.
Howdy!
I don't think it would be me, though.
I don't know who Captain Sparkles is, to be honest.
He's a YouTuber.
Well, I figured as much, but I haven't seen any of his stuff. So, you know. Oh, right, yeah, there is a direct route from, to Cloudopolis. I don't know why I forgot that. Well, later, everyone, especially anyone who isn't a Pegasus, I'm going to leave you in the dust. And also, my bunny is going to continually draw to his death once more.
Oh.
Sorry, but, I mean, the cookie quest waits for no one.
It's fine.
Yeah.
I've got my bodyguard right here. Everything will be just fine.
The bodyguard that likes to attack the guards themselves.
That sounds really dangerous.
All right, Phoenix. Have a good one, buddy. Take care.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, take care. And thanks for stopping by.
Thank you for watching the stream, Phoenix.
Same. It's pretty weird that you address ponies as citizens and you forget their names for that matter.
Huh?
He just launched himself into a tree.
Yeah, I clipped myself right into a tree.
Sounds fun.
Oh, and Soren Yoshi's in here again.
Well, I can't be expected to ask every time. Do you have any idea how many citizens I interact with on a daily basis? Today you've talked to me and Flan. I'm pretty sure that's it. Stuff and nonsense. Why, here's another citizen right now. That's Green Bean. Of course it is. And what brings Green Bean out on this glorious day, free from the oppression of excess clouds, courtesy of yours truly? Standing on clouds, Cirrus, this is Cloudopolis. It's about the cookies again. How long have you been at this now? You sure you don't want to just go ride bikes or something? Oh, come now. Don't tell me you're getting tired of aiding the pursuit of the dastardly. Oh. Yeah, I can totally... after I'm done with this quest, I can totally drop by the Evershade and show you where the castle of the two sisters is.
Do you still have to glitch your way to get there?
I think you do, but, I mean, he'll at least be able to see it, and maybe we can try the glitch again. The Swift Hammer of Justice must never rest from its duties, Opal. It must always continue tenderizing the burgers of crime as they seek to do harm to the innocent mayonnaise and forgetting what we were talking about. You know, I think that's a really good argument. I agree, Cirrus. What do you need now? I just need Cirrus to write something. Wish I could help, but I haven't gotten any paper. Guess I'll have to call the investigations off. I have a napkin. Can just use that. So long as it hasn't been used yet. Well, not really. I was using it to hold a cookie, but that's it. Opal, what are you doing with a cookie? Well, I was eating it, and now I'm done with it. So you admit it! Another villain brought to justice by the vengeful go-kart of truthful statements. Yeah, the burgers of crime, indeed. You're not even trying anymore. And I mean that in terms of both metaphors and investigating. I got the cookie at the fancy fair right here in Cloudopolis. It wasn't even oatmeal, it was a snickerdoodle. Just take the napkin and hand back a piece of evidence covered in cookie crumbs? I think not. Fine, then just write on that swatch of velour and keep it with you. Never. Then take the napkin.
It was the Hamburglar all along.
But it's covered in crumbs. You know what? Fine. Here, green bean. One hoof riding sample. Enjoy. Wait a minute. How did you get that? I found it.
Hi, Night Striker.
But you...
Hello.
Can't give it away. It doesn't belong to you. And hey, Night Striker. Good to see you around. You don't want to aid in the pursuit of the dastardly? That one means giving away my diary. I hope you know that this qualifies as an unlawful search. You can't use that evidence in a court of law. Well, I'm willing to bet it's good enough for Flan. You're only making a mockery of the entire legal system, but you're exposing my deepest secrets. You won't get away with this, you villain. But I already have, Cirrus. Sorry that you're having internet issues, Night Striker. That sucks. I would suggest selling the rubies, getting rich, making bank, and getting some legit armor or cool accessories. You know, something cool. I don't know. That's just my personal suggestion, though. Most of my inventory is just filled up with random stuff, honestly.
Oh, you know what? I'm really dumb, Sornyoshi. We should have gone... should have gone through Cloudopolis and went to the other portal.
Yeah. Well, you can always do a slash stack and it'll spawn you at Midway Village.
I suppose it's on the way.
Where exactly do you need to go?
I need to talk to Pirate.
Okay, yeah, it's along the way.
Find it funny that you call him Pirate. His name is Pyrite, I think. And it's spelled weird. Anyways.
I call him Pirata.
Alright.
I can't slash start.
Oh, okay. Slash stuck.
Oh, slash stuck. Okay, yeah. That makes more sense.
I'm stuck. So you're able to get the samples.
Oh, there we go.
I sure was. Oh, wow, you did. That was quick. Good job, Greenbean. Let me have a look. Scribbles doesn't seem to match up. Wait, is this Cirrus's diary? Yes.
And I can get some more money from Silky Roads.
I know. Does it ever end?
We just need to compare hoof frying samples, right? I really don't know if we should. We should just use the dedication page. Well, I suppose there's a dedication page. Eek. There's a dedication page. I just can't read from Cirrus's diary.
I can't interact with her again.
Is it hoof riding matchup? Let me look at the sign again. Oh my, it does match up. Cirrus must have changed the sign, but why?
Oh, hey, same here.
No. I think the server's gonna refresh in a sec then.
Hmm.
Doesn't that mean he'll find out I read his diary? I feel really awful about that. It was for a good cause. Just make sure all blue gets compensation, I suppose. That's the most important thing.
Well, you know what? This'll give me an opportunity to go kill a few things on the along the way.
Cool. Man, you need to go talk to Cirrus a lot. I'm really glad I'm a Pegasus for this quest. It's still a redundant quest, but it's made like 80% less so because I can fly.
That quest definitely did not have me on tilt at all at any point. It's fine. Equestria's dying on you, that you probably want to get that checked out in Ponydale.
You're right.
Oh.
My left click is like, it failed on me, so I have to rely on camera checking.
Yeah, I can't even right click on pirate.
Weird. It sucks that you guys are having so much trouble. I'm actually not right now.
Let's refresh the servers real quick.
Yeah.
Or subservers, I should say. I went to A76.
Yeah, I'm sure Earth ponies do feel the true sadness.
Well, no. I can't even do anything here. Isn't that the strangest thing? Oh, I'm logging out. Logging in.
Changed the sign and I have proof! Suppose there's no sense in hiding it now. I changed the sign and have been brought to justice accordingly. Let that be a lesson to you, Opal. Crime never pays, even when it's brilliantly thought up by a brilliant master of the arts. Since when do you want to be a criminal mastermind, and why would you even want Flan's cookies to get eaten? Elementary, Opal, I simply wanted to ruin Hubaloo's party. Why, we went to the same flight school and he's never invited me to so much as a single party. Now, I think those two facts might be more related than you're giving them credit for. No matter, I'm glad to see there's somebody out there dedicated enough to go so far for their friends. Somebody who will not rest until the petty thieves of the world have been exposed for their true nature. Somebody who will stop at nothing to ensure that the backbone of Equestrian way of life is upheld. That no pony shall be able to wrong another and sleep comfortably without fear of the repercussions of their heinous actions. That's right, I hope you have nightmares for weeks, Cirrus. I hope you can never get a good night's sleep again. Piece of shit.
Okay, well, Sora and I are back off to Wayward Village.
Alright.
Turns out, Olga and, Swift had the package all along.
Yeah, why, it reminds me of myself when I was your age. We're all the same age, and you're not like that at all. You literally just confessed to stealing. Well, in more general sense, I mean. Here's the money I owe Hullabaloo for the cookies. I'm assuming the jar itself is included in the price. Yay. Whee, I'm also floating without wings because I'm magic. Truly, I am the most powerful alicorn.
Seriously, though, these long quests have really dumb resolutions to them.
Yeah, a lot of them do. This looks even funnier when I barrel roll. Whoosh. Whoosh.
Alright, well, time to get more free money.
Wait, does it just...
You're at home after they brought the groceries.
Air and kind of walk around.
Probably gonna be going
here.
At Walmart or something soon.
Alright, fair enough. We're just having fun kind of gently trotting in the air. Okay, I guess we'll keep going now.
I think I kind of overstepped.
Ooh, oops, I'm not supposed to go to the Heartlands.
Oops. Yeah, I just woke up like around 9. 9:30 to 10.
And hey, that's good. Like, no, I'm glad it's not crashing. Oh, hey, I, haven't been advertising it out, and I don't know why. You're Would right. you like a link to the Discord server we're on?
Yeah, currently,
the reason we're all in voice chat is because this is, you know, it's an MMO, and I figured I would start a, Discord fan server. Canter copyright. indeed. I've been saying that a lot, honestly. I'm really bad at
Mike seems to have died.
Wait, when did I get a cat egg?
I don't know. Must have been from a quest.
Pyrite gives you a cat. He gives you a box, all of his bits. Which is like 100, and then a cat.
Oh, okay.
And so now, Swift is determined to deliver the package, but you're gonna get a convincer to deliver the package for her. So,
yeah.
What's her name? Midnight.
I did not get the package from her though.
No, you're gonna have to go back to talk to Midnight, and then. She'll tell you, oh, hey, can you please get it for me? It's an emergency.
Oh.
And she'll pay you what she was going to pay.
Okay.
Link. Hey, Green Bean, how's it going? I'm back. Wow. There you are. I was thinking for sure you must have run off by now. Where have you been? Just tracking down the culprit. Oh, so you've got the money? Yes. Right, awesome, thanks.
In what way does the BBC need to give Hasbro taste their own medicine?
BBC.
Phone, please.
I'm really confused by that statement as well. But
making
cool.
Everything that's Hasbro owned only exclusive only to the United States.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm just kidding.
Okay. Hey, listen, you probably had to go through a lot of trouble to get this cash back for me, huh? Because I got something I was gonna just give out as a door prize, but I think maybe you should take it. It seems like the least I could do for making you go through all the hoof work on that one. There's one job I would hate doing. It's gotta be a bill collector. So, just as a way of saying thanks. I'm just about finishing setting up, so I don't want to stop just now, but we'll have this whole thing ready to go soon. Oh. That's what you mean. Okay. I mean, I kind of have mixed feelings on that, because I get what you're saying, but at the same time, I'm like, that was a really awesome moment, and I'd hate to say... They should get sued because that could limit similar things happening, you know? Also, I can now dance with the music. Awesome. Hey, Commander Moon. Bye, Commander Moon.
You gonna 1v1 him?
No.
He's a one-shot insta.
Yeah, he wrecks people Night Strikers level, which is max level, so I don't think I could do much.
Some say that his true identity is Saitama.
Every day he does 100 push-ups, 100 sit-ups, 100 curls, and runs 10 kilometers. Yeah. I guess it'd be 100 kilometers.
Hey, Cantermore Guard. Alright, well, I suppose now I can go back to Cantermore. I mean, not Cantermore. I'm already in Cantermore. I can go back to Ponydale, and then I can lead you to the Evershade, Noah, if you're still, on in that area.
Okay, is Midnight in Ponydale?
Yes, she is. She is... Well, I'm gonna have to switch to your sub-server, I guess.
I end up in 0AEBE0E.
I am and too, but I don't see you.
I'm with Captain Clean Whistle.
Hey, I see Soren there.
Oh, hey, Greenwing.
Hey, how are you doing?
0AE.
Yeah, we're in the right sub-server.
But Tuck seems to have disappeared. Okay. I see where you are at now.
Should I? I almost want to attack Captain Clean Whistle.
Apparently, you love faster than I do.
The mines. Let's see. Clover Cafe.
Island. Oh, I recognize the cutie mark on her flank. From the game, Keep Talking and No One Explodes.
Oh, yeah. So, I've, you know, one of these days I really need to do a recording on that. We got it forever ago, and it's a neat game, but I never ended up doing anything with it.
That's cold blue.
I guess I could say that about a lot of games I need to get around to recording.
To Cantermore.
Yep. Oh, to Cantermore? Okay. I thought it was back to Hardlands.
Now we gotta talk to Hullabaloo.
Alright, you have to tell him to cancel stuff. I always forget that small section. It's like a lengthy section, too.
Alright, is this the Evershade? Yes, it is. Alright, so, question is... Question is, where are you, Noah? Because I'm at Evershade and ready to show you around whenever you're ready to show up. And I'm also going to be that guy again and try and snipe down one of these guards. I think I'm out of range of it. Oh, I'm not. Cool. Prepare to get wrecked, guard. For doing your duties of wandering around and waving at people. How dare you?
Turn left.
How freaking dare you?
Okay.
Pew. I find it funny that the guard, tries to walk away.
There he is.
Like, well, I can't do anything. And then the attacker's like, oh, I'm gonna fuck you up.
I'm gonna throw down your headphones and just stomp all over them.
Fine.
No. Talking to Hullabaloo.
Oh.
Oh, the guard's right behind you, Soren Yoshi.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, there he is.
She wants revenge.
355 bits. Nice. That was quite the haul for killing that guard. Alright, well, for finding the Evershade, I would recommend looking through the signs. It's, apparently to the right of Town Square, I guess? I don't really know.
Try to look for bridges. A portal beside a bridge. That's my way of learning.
Oh, jeez! Private Wing Sentinel's flying after me, no! Jeez, what the heck? Okay, don't mess with the private wing sentinel. She'll just fly right after you.
Oh, really? Wow.
Oh, private wing sentinel is a Pegasus. Is that why? Or was that a glitch? No, she doesn't use her wings to attack you there.
Oh, there's Flan.
Oh, wow. This is easier to cheap out than I thought it was. Because you don't even have to be facing your opponent to shoot at them.
What would you like today? A muffin? A croissant? Legal advice?
Legal advice. I'm just kidding.
Boom. Dead.
Hey, some say she's the Phoenix Wright of this world.
I'm a terrible person. Pony. Killing a lot of guards. Wow, they replaced that guard really fast, too. That was, instantaneously. Night Striker.
Hello there, Knight. How are you doing?
My computer still doesn't want to walk for some reason.
Oh, sorry.
That's fine. I'm just glad I have two computers.
Yeah, that's always nice. I'm currently just, kind of waiting for other people to... I'm currently waiting for Noah, so I'm kind of just going around being a jerk to guards, as you can see.
Okay, so I gotta go find Spud now. I presume he's on the farm.
Yeah. Sputnik is something, something, something.
Dark side.
Wait, don't stop chasing me. Or did the, what's going on? Is the server crashing?
I hope not.
Whatever's going on, none of my attacks are working.
Oh, room disconnected. RIP.
That's what I thought
was gonna happen, because I couldn't do anything.
Don't worry about your connection, they're having a laggy connection too.
Oh, you entered the Evershade. Well, are you, are you currently in the Evershade? Because if you're in there, I can find you pretty easily. By the way, if you're in the Evershade, what subserver are you on? Because that's going to be important once I get there. So I believe it was this direction, yes. Indeed. You're loading back in. Indeed. Have any troubles loading back in, honestly.
It's a nice view of Cantermore this this bright and sunny Saturday.
I know.
Well, now you guys know how I felt when trying to load into Ponydale. It wasn't a fun time, I tell you.
Infinite loading screen for the win.
Yeah. Yeah, I was saying that to Green earlier, and I guess he finds that Colorado's having the lowest ping for him.
Yeah, it's consistently had the lowest ping for me. You said it does for you too, Sornyoshi?
Yeah, lowest one for me.
So, it's probably just because you guys live closer to Canada or whatever, or, you know. Cup who does live in Canada.
Or maybe it's more of an east to west sort of thing.
Maybe. I don't know.
Hey, Greenman, where are you?
I'm in Ponydale now. Finally managed to get there.
Oh. Okay. Where exactly? I can't find you.
Oh. Let's see. I was by the Evershade, waiting for Noah to spawn back in, and I found a pretty efficient way of fighting the guards. As I find that really you don't have to, you can keep moving and attack as,
Yeah.
As so you can just kind of kite them forever.
Though they can still tear you apart.
If they catch you? Yeah. I know if they catch you, you're dead, I'm just saying, like, kiting them is a pretty legitimate strategy.
Well, no, they could still attack from a certain radius, even if they're not next to you.
Well, I know, but, I mean, you just gotta know how to stay ahead of them.
Yeah.
And, you can kite for days. Like that.
If only I could ride you, Soren. We'd be,
Land through.
We'd be able to get places pretty fast.
Yeah, make it like Sonic and Tails die or something.
Anyways, considering that I'm doing combat and about to enter the,
Hold on to my hide hooves.
That place.
I mean, you don't need normal when I'm here, Green Bean.
Well, I suppose that's kind of true, but still, we're gonna be entering the Evershade soon, and I'd like to have some defense, so I hopefully don't die.
We could buy the rest of the iron armor you want.
Oh man, we got.
Yeah, that's true.
We got,
YTA.
We got,
so you
hurdles.
Go to the shop?
Yep.
Okay. Thanks.
I'm trying to attract bees right now.
Is that you? I think that's you. Alright, well, we'll be heading to the Evershade in a second. Like I said, just when you get there, tell us your subserver so we can follow after. Oh, hey, they added a hard hat.
I got you the armor. You mean?
Oh, thanks.
Yeah,
I was gonna buy it, but I appreciate that.
Oh yeah, I need to head to Ponydale.
Okay.
I forgot what I was doing for a second.
There you go. That should be the rest of your set.
Yep.
I mean, I only have like 24,000 bits, so.
Wow.
Might as well use it, right?
Yeah, I suppose so. If I can just unequip my armor now.
Oh, I went to the Apple Family Farm.
Oh yeah, you're supposed to see Spud.
Alright, there we go. Nice. Now I have 2,000 HP. And yeah, Nightstalker, how much HP do you have?
Yes, but it's just one Windhammer Esquire.
Wow.
Literally over 9,000.
Yeah, I assumed as much. That's pretty intense.
So when are you gonna catch yourself a Chiaotzu?
Okay. Let's see. Where's the Evershade again?
This way.
Okay. Uh-huh. Yeah.
You join the season.
Fair enough, Noah.
Shipping the crosses. Flynn's crops, which ones are you inquiring after? The ones that make marinara sauce. I'm hankering for some cheese sticks.
Yeah, I suppose saving bits is one way to go about it, though. It's pretty clear Nightstriker found a way to get everything he really needs. Also, I think I'm lost.
Well, actually, I just got the money from grinding.
Well, yeah. I'm not quite sure what I said, but that's kind of what I was trying to imply, is that, you know,
Now,
you've been playing the game plenty, and I guess as long as you continuously play the game and grind and stuff, it's not that hard to earn up the bits. So, obviously, you're grinding a lot more efficiently than I am, since I'm just playing around doing quests and stuff.
Well, back to midnight.
I'm playing around in first person view, and I see the lantern I'm holding. It reminds me of that Never Heard From Ever Again game.
Oh, yeah.
That one was just evil. That game was just evil.
Yeah, it's one of those games I wanted to like more than I ended up liking it, because I'm not... Oh, no. Okay, here's the Evershade. Sorry that, took me forever to find.
Hey, Midnight Breeze. Spud wants me to tell you to smoke weed every day. Okay.
All right,
the way we're standing, Cup, the way we're standing is like six. Your torch is actually lighting my lantern.
Like, you didn't invite me.
Oh, perfect.
Oh, yeah, okay, I'll invite you both to the party again. If the game will let me.
Yeah.
It's being a little derpy right now.
Alright, well, got one more trip to the Evershade. Not the Evershade, the Heartlands.
Okay, so... Midnight Striker, you probably know this place better than I do. Do you remember how to get to the place, the Palace of the Two Sisters?
I haven't actually found it.
Oh.
I didn't even move it.
Oh. It's possible.
I think I faintly remember the route.
Well, I mean, we can just explore about.
Unless I pass the level 50 dragons, then I'm not going anywhere near that place.
If I do remember the castle route, as soon as you exit from spawn, you're gonna go straight and towards the right. Like, bear your degrees a little bit to the right.
Alright.
And just follow the straightest path you can find.
I already think I'm on the wrong path. Yeah, this seems to be... Well, there's something over here, actually.
Alright.
Invisible walls are over here.
Woo! Oh, God! Yeah, that was a cockatrice.
Who doesn't love some good old invisible walls?
Oh, there's one chasing you. I see you.
Guess we can't go that way. Darn you, invisible walls. Okay. Let's kill all these cockatraces.
Oh, okay. I got away from it. Good.
Yeah.
This isn't my wayward village.
Yeah, you're still heading towards there. You just cut through the grass over here. Or do you follow the sun? I think you follow the sun.
Oh, there it is. I see the path now.
Yeah, it's over here. Okay.
Is this new? I can't tell. I don't think this is new. It's funny, I usually don't walk around this place on the ground. I'm usually flying around.
Which... That's...
The wolf attacked me. I have to mess him up.
Okay, well, I feel like I'm lost now.
Okay, I found you. Right behind you. There we go.
Okay, so is it to the right?
Yeah, to the right.
Alright, cool.
I like the sunset. The graphics here are pretty good.
Yeah. The sunset's neat.
I think the shadows are neat too. I'm not sure if that's new or was that on the last patch.
The saddles?
Cockatrices are going after you. Like there's no tomorrow.
Oh no. Hey, look, lantern monsters. Wait,
they're just cutting right through. Huh. That's weird.
Whoa. You okay, Night Striker?
Oh. Yeah, I actually gained more health.
No, than you, damn I just attacked it.
Yeah, I can just stand here all day and he can't do anything.
Wow.
Yeah, let's just keep going.
Okay.
To confuse it.
That's about the end of the entire LG is after me.
Night Striker is, you know...
I planted my seed everywhere.
It's not yet, it's just a dead end.
Yeah, you're right. Sorry.
Is it not this way?
It is.
Destruction.
My game just derped out on the screen, shop screen. I need to raise my resolution.
Oh, okay. I just went over the bridge. I went to the top of the hill.
Well.
Let my flowers bloom.
Lantern monsters lot of, flipping out a bit. A
lot of poppies here, lest we forget.
Okay, you guys are still keeping up with me. Very good.
Perfect. And there's a village. Oh, hey.
Growing some flowers for the fallen.
Yes. Rip. You will now be the funeral pony.
I'm sure there's something around here somewhere. Okay. Famous last words. There was never anything here. Dun dun dun.
I mean, we could go to the other part of the Evershade, but...
The other part?
Yeah, there's, there's another area for high-level people, so...
Oh, I didn't know that.
It might be there, since I didn't really dare going into the Den of Five Dragons.
Yeah.
Well,
I want to explore there. Hey, look, another level, max level person there. They died.
He's wearing...
Oh, jeez, I died.
Yeah, okay.
I regret my life decisions.
Let's get ice cream and ride bikes.
I know, right? Just
oh, you both
get
died.
Away from this man.
Yeah, wow, everything turned red. That was really scary for a second. Oh, wait, the sky is turning red. Jeez. Is this a blood moon? Is everyone gonna die?
Are the bad ponies gonna come out?
I hope so. I like Maybe. Bad ponies. I wanna get bit. I mean, what?
Okay, well...
I'm surprised they added manticore monsters, so maybe bad ponies may come out.
Yeah, I hope one of these days...
I'm going to try to shortcut my way back. Probably the worst idea ever, but gotta do it.
So, Noah, have you respawned yet? Because I don't really want to run on ahead to where we were.
You're trying to head to Ponydale?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, you're going perfectly the right direction.
Yeah, I actually do see a portal off way in the distance.
Yep, that's it.
And there's cockatrice there.
And those hornets are flickering pretty intensely.
And there's also, wolves around.
Oh, wait, you didn't die? I thought you did. Sorry. Well, then I will head back.
Well.
Cockatrice was actually beating me. Weird.
Those are level 24 dogs.
No.
No.
Nope. We must hide in the cornfield and play Cloverfield.
It'll be just like a game of Dead by Daylight.
Was it this way?
If you walk, they won't see or hear you.
Death by Daylight.
Or Dead by Daylight.
I don't think I've seen anything on that game.
That's kind of interesting. There's one killer, and then there's a group of survivors who have to escape by reactivating generators. They have to avoid being downed by the killer, who then can put them on these weird hook structures that can kill them if they don't get off in time.
All
right.
And the object is to escape through one of the gates or through the trap door.
Yeah.
And, yeah. About it.
Alright. I'm finally back. Woo! Sorry about that, guys.
Let's go kill that dragon!
Hey. This direction? Am I going the wrong way?
Oh.
Oh, whoops, no, sorry, yeah, I was going there. I'm being really confused.
I can finally complete the quest.
Yeah, that happens sometimes. Meta can fuck up and not regen properly. I mean, currently my game's being oddly laggy right now, which I think other people mentioned have been a problem too.
Oh man, I got bits.
Now you just need to tell Astro and she'll give you socks.
Oh.
She's like,
alright. Yeah. Are they special socks?
They're rarity socks.
Can I eat them?
Well, let's get out of here before that dragon respawns.
Yeah, that's a good point. Whoa, I got 1,400 bits for that.
Well, you now know where I kind of got all the bits.
Yeah, I think I do.
Did you kill a dragon or something?
Yeah, and he respawns really, really quickly. He's like over there already.
Right. We went over this ridge. Let's see.
Hey, Astral, you jackass. I need to talk to you for a sec.
Let me see if I can find you here. Oops, there's a lantern monster. I don't want to mess with that. Yeah, we went, Oops, I don't want to land and get dead. Oh my gosh, this timber wolf is floating after me. Is it done?
Well,
it stopped. Okay, we're going over.
Holy shit, my leveling up glitched out the music for a sec.
Weird.
Man, I think you got like 10 levels.
Wait, am I... What level am I now?
Wait, what? It says 4. You were supposed to get 10. What?
I don't know where we should go.
Well, it says level 4 at least.
I don't know. Maybe I should just go back and follow Night Striker, so I'm not getting myself lost.
I don't know my way around the upper shade, so...
Oh, fair enough.
Yeah.
I'll take all your bees.
I think that's because you're, dead, Noah. Like, I know you're not showing up as dead, but you appear to
I
be
want
dead
you to go
screen.
To jail. Let them sting me.
Okay, anyways, I think we should go in this direction now. I didn't see any way to go over there properly.
Alright.
I'm sorry for flying around.
What the heck?
That's not the easiest way to follow, but admittedly.
I'm now level 12.
Wait, I already lost you.
Yeah.
I have Argyle socks.
Unfortunate.
Oh, there you are. Alright.
I also have 0 bits again.
Oh yeah, I have 0 bits. I think we had to buy something to get rid of it.
Yeah, you pretty much died without dying. Okay, so as I was saying, this direction.
Alright.
Okay.
Which, I mean, does make your character look pretty funny on my screen, because you just slide around. It's pretty magical. Man. Like, I could just watch that all day. It just looks like your pony's being pulled along by a string or something. Oh, you stopped moving. Did you die?
Huh.
No, Crystal Halo. Oh.
No, okay.
I guess he's finally really dead.
I'm not sure if I froze. Hello.
Hello. Your enemies are too overcome by your party awesomeness to fight back. King of the Pillow Fort here. You found a pillow!
Woo. Good job.
I think I found an next part of the Evershade, yeah.
Oh, cool. I have no idea how to lead Noah here, though.
I'm sure he'll find his way here.
Yeah, alright. I guess we can go onwards and see, at least show off what this place looks like. I'm now truly immortal. I have 0 mana and 0 health. Yeah, I've had that before.
We need to be really careful around here.
Alright. I guess I'll be really careful around here.
I mean, unless you want to meet a dragon.
Not really.
And get boned.
Wait, isn't this the area with the castle of the two sisters, or...?
Yeah, there's a bunch of dragons on the other side of this,
ravine.
Fog thing, yeah. Okay. So... just be slightly careful.
Yeah.
I don't really want to get close to them.
Didn't remove it. Yeah, okay, it's still here. Still can't fly to it, but I can see it in the distance there.
Okay, so that's where it was. Guarded by 4 dragons.
Yeah, they really didn't want you to get there this time. And you still can't fly over. I wonder if they're going to, maybe they're gonna make this some kind of, like, I don't know, super special place in the late game.
That one dragon's super OP. It's 65!
Wow, it is. Jeez.
Yeah, okay, I'm not going down there for sure.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna fly away so yeah. I don't run out of stamina.
That's a good idea.
Group of death.
Anyway, I did all my stat tree stuff now. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do now, though.
Can we just meet the rest of the Evershade?
Yeah,
I'm not sure. Because I'm not sure.
I like how there's a quest called Removing Cookies and Browsing Data.
Yeah, that's the cookie quest.
That's the cookie quest.
Oh.
It's pretty great.
I suddenly don't like it anymore.
Y'all, don't worry. I'm sure it doesn't like you
I like
anymore,
the name.
Either.
Oh, wait, that quest? There. Oh, I just got launched in the air.
Huh. Yeah, I'm just not really like... glitches.
Now, there's a pony who likes having the last word.
Final statement. I love that.
You know, I think I'm just gonna...
Do you want to go to Evershade, then?
I don't know. I'm kind of stuck on quests, so I'm like, eh. I don't feel like doing anymore.
Alright, well. I don't know what to do right now, that I've got 12 levels of love.
What I think they should do to even things out is I think earth ponies should get grappling hooks.
Yeah.
Currently, earth ponies have no mobility to them, which
I thought they had like a double or triple sprinting.
I mean, they have faster sprinting, but that doesn't compare.
Hey, you're an alicorn now, Sorn.
Yay! Wait, what? Oh my gosh! It is perfect.
We're currently still in the area with the sister's castle. I'm trying to figure out where the heck the teleporter is to get out of here.
Oh, it's like over here.
Don't eat the mushrooms, Noah. Your tail's like green and orange right now.
Oh, yeah.
So I wonder if they've added anything else new to the Evershade.
This is greatness. Pure greatness. I have headphones and I have a lantern and a candle all at once.
The mushrooms make me see colors. I mean, they've...
And now you have a beard.
This is so trippy. The guard's like, what are those two doing?
I see someone. Who's that?
Ah, yeah, there we go.
Oh, random NPC.
Yeah.
I'm warming your face up.
Yeah.
You look like you need something I can provide.
And now you just...
Fire and when you discard it to you.
You need to drink something alcoholic, then I'll put my torch in front of it. Just... We can flamethrower all the guards.
Yeah.
They're just goofing off in town.
Yeah, we're kind of the buddy cops of this game right now.
Yeah.
Busting crimes with our bromance.
Does that mean I'm the disgruntled chief who's like, you're the best on the team, but you keep breaking the law, you shitlords hate you. Now get out there and solve the crime.
Well.
Hello,
I mean, you could be, I suppose.
I mean, I was just giving an example. If it's a buddy cop, it'll have to be something.
What the hell? I swear I didn't do anything to you.
No.
Especially with water.
Go!
It's like, no. I just wanted to splash him with water and the guard killed me. Is that Twilight I see?
Oh, no. He's still after me. He's still hot after me. Why? I did nothing to you, good sir.
I just splashed him with water and he hated it.
You sure it's a buddy cop movie and not like, I don't know, Bonnie and Clyde? Wait, what the fuck? What just disappeared?
I made him go up the stairs.
Wait, the stairs of the train station?
This is the stairs near the start of the game for the unicorns.
I
managed to successfully evade him.
I see.
Man, I'm getting really lost.
Just keep hitting south.
Alright.
Yeah, usually it's the entrance is in the south. Oh.
Where is the south?
I get slowed down.
Yeah, probably going to leave the Evershade, honestly. It's been fun, but I don't know. I think I want to try stopping by some of the Ponydale places, like, the...
Yeah, you should
Cupcake
come on.
Cupcake place. Why can't I think of the name? Sugar Cube Corner. Which isn't even what it's called in the game, but, you know, it's close enough.
I guess he's afraid of heights.
Whoa, I dropped like a rock there. That was weird.
we can cheap out these guards.
I mean, I was cheaping the guards out earlier on stream. They're pretty easy to cheap out.
Wah.
Just saying. Okay. Yeah.
Oh! He's after me again.
He's still chasing you.
How is he? Oh my god, he is. Oh my god, no. Oh no, bad place to be stuck.
You chase them all.
Alright.
He was afraid of heights.
So back in.
Oh my gosh. It's floating in midair now. Jimmy, it's floating in midair.
Yo.
Let's see.
Oh, he's still after me.
Oh my gosh.
Is still chasing me hard.
Now I'm back in Ponydale. Oh, I can strip down.
Ooh! Ooh! Ooh!
Get my numbers right next to you.
Let's see.
I died so hard there.
Anything I want to put here? Fluffle hat.
Oh no.
Let's see.
I'd like to. My leg died.
Let's buy checker socks as well. No. I'm going to have all of the kinds of socks.
Oh boy. Oh!
I have no idea what's happening with those two.
I'm going to try and kill a guard. I died again.
What color do I want?
But he's under half.
We're just playing Grand Theft Kentermore.
Color.
I'm gonna try and reach you again.
I died in front of a guard. Okay. I died, the guard left walking off, and then another guard came up and waved at my dead body.
Yeah.
They Are like you the guard? That. You're definitely the guard.
Cup was making some weird noises. I don't think Sora knew she was. Either way, I have pink socks, so there. I am happy with this.
Those weird noises.
I don't know.
Yeah. Gah!
Yay, now when I go and put this on YouTube, it'll get taken down for copyright reasons. Perfect. My plan is complete. I don't know why I decided to come in here. I just wanted to, you know, check it out. Toffee treats. It can be really scary at night. Yep, I'm in Sugar Cube Corner. And music happens, and I like music.
And I have no mana, yay.
YouTube doesn't like music.
No mana.
I think I died.
Good.
I'm dead.
And this is surprisingly barren. Is everyone on another sub-server? I'm used to Sugar Cube Corner being a little more common for parties.
You're lying down and floating in mid-air while you're in front of me.
I'm dead completely.
Oh.
Well, I think I know where that guard fucked off to, so.
You just fell on top, you're sliding on
the floor of me.
Oh, it even says how many people. Wow. These servers in here are really barren. There's not much going on in Sugar Cube Quarter. But yeah, I did play Whack Foo before. Sorry I never got back to streaming.
Oh, no, that's not the one.
It's a game that didn't really work out very well for streaming. Streaming it tended to be really laggy, and there are a lot of systems in place in the game that I found myself unable to get used to. It was a game with a lot of neat ideas.
That's not it either.
But sadly, I can't play everything. What do you need? Oh, thank you. I had an odd request from a customer today, which I told you to look into, but unfortunately I can't leave the shop. As for dandelions, which are easy enough to find, I just don't normally keep them around because I don't buy them. Man, the game's like crashing out of here.
I leveled up by 2 levels. Oh, that's so
sweet.
I have looted, let's see.
What did I get?
I looted 3 bits.
2 rubies.
1 ruby and 3 bits. Okay.
How and do I know Breezy?
Did my level go up?
Yeah, it says level 12.
Oh, no, I was level 12 before.
Okay.
I don't know anyone named Breezy. I don't think.
You probably would have, because whenever you leveled up to level 12, it lagged for me and it still said level 4.
What'd she say? Midnight Breeze, I think she wants the violin quest. Bite size! Cracking eggs up with hooves is tricky, but I'm starting to get used to it. Cool. Cool Dud 3. What? I don't mind losing most of the time, as long as every pony has fun. Fair enough, I guess.
Hey there, friend. Can I be...
Oh, well...
Oh, my waving emote isn't on screen yet. There we go. Hey there, friend.
Just because ponies show up doesn't always mean I know them. A lot of people in this pony people, I don't know, whatever, in this game. Also, I'm gonna kill a guard again.
Do you care for candy shower? No.
Oh no! Being chased down, doing some Grand Theft Auto shootouts. I'm being chased down for decent pink sock exposure. Oops! Oh crap! I ran into a wall. No. Oh crap. Well.
They don't chase you down here.
Avenged you.
Thank you. That's what I get for not paying attention to where I'm going. Well, you know what? I know you avenged me, but I'm gonna get some extra revenge for myself here.
Okay.
So I'm even gonna pay attention. Well, oops, shoot. Let's get a little more distance here.
No, he's trying to whiptail me in midair.
Haha! You can't get me from here, friend. But I can get you from here. Oh!
He's like, nope.
Chase this guy in a circle. Well, he actually just giving
up. Oh, I can play press one. Or am I dead already?
Wait, no. Can't give up. Wait, what?
I can't seem to press one.
Oh god! He's after me again!
I died. How did that happen?
Oh god, he's chasing me.
Yeah, Soren Yoshi is in the call.
Hello.
He doesn't care about the roads.
And I got murdered.
Wait, he stopped chasing me now? This is so weird.
You're probably dead.
Yeah.
No, I'm not dead. Like, I've got 1,000 health.
My hit points is lowered from 1,600 to 350. Did I level down all the way to 0 or something?
I don't even know where the guard went to anymore.
I think I may have shot him.
Wait, are you in Cantermore tonight?
No, never mind.
No, I can't fly anymore.
You might be dead then.
Everybody's dead.
I have a bunch of goats following me in Ponydale.
Fair enough. I'm gonna go check out Twilight's library. Ponymon, go!
Ponymon, go!
Did
you capture any ponies today?
I wish I had caught some ponies today.
I'm tailing Captain Metronome right now.
I probably would have played some Pokemon Go if you weren't here today.
I'm currently level 19.
Yeah. I'm currently level, I still don't own the game. I don't have a cell phone. Sucks, but oh well.
Am I dead?
Well, this still is Twilight's bedroom. It's the only place with a bed for some proper kinky action.
I'm next to... where Scribble would be at? There's a large building. Oh, I'm right at
Okay.
It's also really bright in here, so it makes the ponies look even more saturated.
Hello there, Commander Moon. Will you be my best friend? Okay, I think I died somewhere along the line because I'm just freezing up.
Well, I mean, I found Hullabaloo. I didn't find you around.
Oh, I'm next to Scribble.
Oh, Scribble, yeah.
You're so supposed to be.
Okay.
It's going towards the train station and then turn right about two streets before.
Okay.
Oh, there we go. I fainted. Now it actually kicked in.
Well, there is a lot of lag going on right
now. Yeah.
Man, I feel tired.
And a guard just waves at my body. I like you too, guard.
I see you again. Hey,
hold on, a pony down guards at the same time.
Well, that's pretty intense, yo. I don't know, my game's exploding. Oh, wow.
Yeah, they all died. Yay!
Good job! Holy crap. That was insane.
Well, now I can't move, because I'm sitting in my death spot.
Let's see. I have some regenerative aura, which will theoretically help heal you a little bit faster. I don't think it's helping much, though.
Let's do that again!
This is the best right here.
Give me one sec, I'm gonna get something to drink.
Alright.
This time I shall assist you, Night Striker.
Following? No, he's not.
No.
Aw, dang.
Someone else attacked him. And I think they're dead now. Actually, Legend Star isn't dead.
He should be the same level as the Gord, yeah.
Yeah, well, just about level 31. Fair enough. I'm pulling out all these heavily armored people, and I'm just wearing headphones and socks. Clearly, I'm the most well-prepared for battle.
That is the best healing time ever.
I doubt this game will ever have seduction options.
I go up to a guard and just see, like, hey, you know, this armor's just a bit too tight for me. Do you think you could, loosen them for me?
Stop it. Let's see. But anyways, I mean, I'm not even wearing them. That's what I was saying.
I don't even have a pet. I'm sad.
Aww. Okay, so following. Let's see.
Yeah, My regenerative aura really doesn't do much. I wonder if it has anything to do with your other stats. I'm not really sure exactly how.
Whoa, you just disappeared all of a sudden, Sorn.
Yeah, I had fainted. Even though I was lying down, I mean, I was actually dead.
Oh.
Do.
Okay.
My body, I'll go meet you. Yay! I have landed next to Scribble and I didn't see you.
Hey, I found.
I feel like one of these times I'm just gonna get.
I found a generic Cantermore guard.
Ooh, generic.
Oh, hey, little pip.
But like a dark toned one.
Oh, okay, the night guard.
Yeah.
I tried to splash her in water, but she didn't like it.
Oh, come on. Let me kill that other guy.
I see you again, though. Okay. Like, we're literally walking right up to you.
I find it funny that we've drawn in Little Pip into this conflict.
Did you really?
Yeah, there's someone named Little Pip who's just following you around with me.
I mean, you have to be kind of curious why there's, you know, a pony running away from all these gods.
Yeah, probably so.
Nothing.
Well, there has to be more than these three.
Yeah, seriously. What if you're just not even really taking any damage from this?
No, I am. I just regen more that can do damage.
Yeah.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
That's okay. I'm just following Night Striker here.
We're waiting for 2 hours. Alright, should we just look for Green Bean then?
Might be an idea.
Can't be that hard. It's Tony like
a Ponydale at 1854. It's apparently a Ponydale at 1854.
Ponydale 1854? Okay. Yeah.
It's funny, I just realized I can even talk to the guards while they're chasing you.
Can you really?
Yeah. Greetings, citizen. What can I do for you? I need some direction somewhere.
Oh, wow, yeah. I was actually wondering if you could talk to them while they're chasing you down to murder you.
Greetings, guard. How is your day doing? Get me out of here.
Coming with? Okay, yep. Good. Okay, 185. Or 1854 is where I am. Subserver wise.
Yeah. I mean, Sunburst was kind of cool, though a lot of the things that should have made him a good character were kind of ruined by the fact that that season finale was rubbish. He was the best part, but I realized after thinking about a lot, the only reason he was the best part was the season opener sucked a lot. I don't know, maybe he still would have been the best part anyways, but I kind of doubt it. I think in a reasonable season opener, there would have been a lot more going on. Then again, he could have been a lot better of a written character, and I probably would have still been the best part, so I don't know. Basically, my point is that, that I don't like thinking about that episode. Flurry Heart makes me sad.
Do we want to do anything about Captain Clean Whistle?
I'm not sure, but I am tempted.
Let's see.
Nice. Greeny, can you go and like try to find any other gods?
Oh, sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know where the heck they are.
Unless it's literally all the gods in.
Wait, seriously? You just went the other way?
Yeah, when? Maybe.
I didn't want to ambush you at all.
No, I found one over here.
Which is where?
It is... Oh crap, it's by the park. Which is near the carousel boutique.
Okay.
Nice. I can just snipe her from here.
Let's see.
That's awesome.
I talk to you though. Well, hello there, young man. You can appreciate the wonders nature has in store. Really? Looking for some dandelions. Oh, sorry. Normally there would be dandelions here. I'm afraid I picked them all. I like to keep a vase full of the table, I see. What I can tell you is I don't really care.
Poor Captain Clean Whistle is getting picked on.
I'm just still here behind this guard.
Yeah, so it's, I can't really
spend. Let me out.
It's fun.
She's just sitting still now. She's like, oh, okay, I'm not gonna go over there.
Oh, it is Captain Clean Whistle.
Yeah, and I weakened her from my perch above.
There we go.
Oh, this is another
she's
gold.
Going out, she's going out. She's going out. Ah.
I shouldn't have attacked this one. I don't know.
if you could lower to the town center, then I'll appreciate it.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna die.
Gosh. I'll save you.
Still following? Yes, they're following.
Let's see. Looking for Night Striker.
I think I'm probably dead because I'm not doing any damage here.
I'm getting there slowly.
Alright. I'll just try and kite her around in circles here. Ooh. All aboard the not getting dead train.
Almost there.
Yeah, I think I must
be crap.
No, never mind.
Shit, I'm running into objects. No, don't kill me.
Almost there, Green Bee.
Yes.
I was trying to look behind me to make sure the guard was there, but,
you should go Clean Whistle.
Oh, there's definitely still there. Okay, good.
I have two guards behind me now.
Okay, I can't. I'm gonna kill them. Wait, just keep running, Green Bean! I'll kill him!
Okay.
Oh.
He's dead. No. Oh, you know he's arguing me now. I'm running.
Good.
I have no stamina.
What is there behind me? Oh, jeez.
did I die?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, make sure to tell me when you're ready to turn and fight, because I want to see it.
I just died. It just kicked in that I died.
But I assume for now I should look for another guard, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Excuse me. Wait, yeah, I
want to see if he can actually kill me.
But Clean Whistle has next to no health now.
That was weird. I got stuck on hay for a bit. Chef Linguini.
Oh, isn't it a god?
I found Clean Whistle again.
Yesterday was doing okay. Today is terrible.
Did
you kill him?
Kill confirmed.
I'm a little confused by, well, I got a bunch of stats for some reason.
I killed a guy. Run away. Yeah.
I'm trying to make sense of that.
Oh, I found Captain Clean Whistle again. Oh, try and lead her to the center of town.
Alright.
Oh, you certainly did.
Where is Val?
Well, I got in a free attack on her.
Well, I'm trying to lead her into the center of town for, Night Striker. Oh wait, I see Night Striker.
Over to the government.
I think I saw you.
There's a bunch of ponies behind, yep. You know.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's probably me. See a bunch of guards walking by here. Kill them all.
Oh crap, Captain Clean Whistle, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to turn around and look at you. I regret trying to look around.
Oh, she's on my tail now.
Oh, wait, she is?
Yep.
You didn't have to attack her.
Oh, dang. They're not following me anymore.
Oh.
Oh, well.
No problem, Noah.
Okay, so where is Knight?
He's next to town square.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's not night.
We must have stopped chasing you anyways.
I'm, like, in the town center. With Soren, I think.
Yep.
Oops.
Yeah.
Oh, look, here's a guard behind us.
Oh.
He took your cat.
Is she still following me?
Nope.
Is she... Oh, stop attacking her. If we keep switching aggro, it's so hard to kite her like this. What is stream delay? Stream delay is how much time it takes between you seeing stuff and what we're actually doing. Basically, there's 30 seconds at least that you're behind when you're watching a stream.
All right, here we go.
No, there she is.
Yeah.
Okay, if I can actually target her.
Oh my gosh.
Wow. For whatever reason, Captain Clean Whistle decided she hated my guts.
Okay. Is she swarming me? Yeah, she's swarming me.
And then God just fell in the
and
water.
And now she's dead. Oh, that God said goodbye to Clean Whistle.
Oh no.
Are you getting XP for me killing them?
Yes,
green
I
bean?
Am.
Oh, okay.
That's cool. I was actually wondering, because it doesn't look like you get experience in everything for killing enemies. Are you level 50 in all of the different skill trees, or are you just level 50?
Wait, no. Well... It no, took a while to find out that I died again.
Yeah, level 50 is just based on your combat level.
Alright.
Yeah.
That makes sense. I was just kind of wondering. Because I know I'm actually not max level. I'm like level 13 is my current main level, but I No, it's actually level 12. But yeah, I'm lower level in things like animals and stuff. I guess because I haven't really done anything to raise them except for questing. Anyways, Maple Sweet, let's give you the dandelions.
Starcup, you're just sliding around dead.
Woo, level ups.
Huh. It's so funny just how buggy this game is. And they want to put out a beta version in December.
Well, I mean, there's nothing really wrong with that. I think as long as hopefully people recognize that beta does... Beta certainly can mean a game that isn't very finished.
My magic has increased to level 13.
Usually in these days, beta basically means a demo, but hopefully people recognize that they're not always extremely playable versions of the game. It mostly just means there's enough of the game to play, and there's enough of the game to play here. They just have a lot to fix.
Oh, Night Striker, you are just destroying everything. There's a guard right here.
Well, I'm just trying to destroy the government.
Fair enough.
A screw off, ponies.
Exactly. Pegasi will rule the Equestria.
Next.
Oops. Dang it. I got dead.
Oh! Jeez! That guard chase me to the ends of the earth and back.
I find it funny how almost all of your announcements right now are just, you have died.
You, Rufo. I like this funny area here. That guy's just watching. Sweet guy.
Yeah. I'm glad they're going smooth for you, and I'm sorry that I'm not currently on the America server's high guard. Meteorite shower. Another pony in socks.
How do you gain abilities?
You level them in your book. You open up your book and there's a little tab with like a crystal thing on it, and it lists off your talents, and you click one and there's an ability tree for them.
Oh, I didn't even know that.
Well, the more you know.
Right. There we go. I grow to guard.
Huh.
Thanks, Noah.
Animal care. Combat.
Oh.
I'm just dancing with a meteorite shower here.
High speed chase going on here in the river.
A couple of musically inclined sock ponies just hanging out. I don't know why, I'm just having fun doing this. Sometimes just dancing is magic. She's also done the lantern quest. I don't remember what one that was. And I'm being tired. Jeez.
Well, the game's telling me that I faded it.
That's not really surprising. Alright, well... Wait, there's a quest in Sugar Cube Corner for me? At least according to this, there is. Also music, woo!
Oh, there it goes.
I wonder if in the full version of the game, if there's places.
Oh god, there's I see two of. I was seeing two of Midnight Breeze for a second. There's the. Like, she was standing like she normally does, but then there was one of her that was sitting down inside of her.
Weird.
Oh, Legend of Equestria, you're so erratic sometimes, and you're so funny.
You're so funny!
Well, Jet Rain and Candy Pop are in here all of a sudden. Sure, I can do some dancing with you guys. Aw, yeah. Party time!
I suppose I'll just have to be good looking. Suck. Actually, you know, screw that. I'm going on my roof. Can I not target you? Yes. too far away to target.
Oh, my boo energy is almost out.
I'm sorry, I feel like I should be actually showing off more of the game, but this music's catchy and I'm just having a fun little dance party with Candy Pop and Jet Rain. But it's another pony with socks, I always feel like fellow ponies with socks understand me. You know?
I understand.
Maybe I'm just weird, I don't know. Oh, hey, there's Night Striker.
What?
Hey, Night, wanna check? Yeah. join the dance party, you. I'll dance the night away, you.
Dance the night away. Yeah.
I kind of get this, I don't know why, having said that, I get this, idea in my mind of, Majora's Mask. Like, we're just gonna dance and suddenly it's gonna warp half a day ahead, or was it a full day? I don't remember.
No, it was half a day.
Alright.
Are you ready to dance with me? Yay! Half a day later. What happened?
yeah. Link sure did know how to dance the days away in that game.
I've got a guard looking up at me right now while I'm raining
death
pillows at him.
Oh. Yeah, I find it funny that the pillows deal, like, actual damage.
I can't actually say that I'm even doing any damage. Oh, there we go. Oh, I literally soloed one and leveled up.
Wow. Alright, sure thing, Noah. I mean, I don't think we're going anywhere anytime soon. Like, I'm gonna jump. The only thing I'm gonna change is I'm gonna go up here and jump on the table. There we go. Yeah. Now I'm dancing like a true sock pony, and then the game crashes.
The game did not approve of your bad table manners.
What? I'm totally not, you know, doing anything inappropriate. I'm just wearing kinky pink socks and dancing on a table. Question me. No, but, yeah.
Oh, here we go.
You know, so this isn't really related to Legends of Equestria, but I was thinking, is that gonna have any suggestions for, like, if I should make, I'm not sure if I should just leave a general chat, or maybe I should make a few split-off chats in my, Discord. You know, like, obviously, for voice channels, I'll probably just have the one I use whenever I'm streaming, multiplayer games. But, for the text chat, I could add in a few different things.
Yeah, I was thinking maybe the text chat could be general, so that you can announce your streams.
Well...
Yeah.
I know, the voice chat that's my streams is... and stuff. I just more meant, you know, for other stuff. And yes.
Okay.
I see the stallion looking at me. I was asking if anybody might want something else, like, I don't know, maybe a place to post general pictures or different sort of chat, so maybe I should just leave it at general for now, and we'll see later down the line.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, that's a good place to start.
Things always fall out after a while.
I'm sure Jet Rain here is really enjoying the view. And Cuff's just standing by face hooping.
Well, it's the only head bobbing animation.
Oh, that's why you're doing it. Okay.
No, I'm actually mostly doing it because you're bad table manners.
Oh. Well, your face has bad manners. I mean, who brings a lit torch into a candy shop?
Oh, I mean, you know, when I get my candy served to me, I prefer to have it baked.
Oh, okay.
I want it hot and fresh out of the oven.
You know, hey, what I mean? Yoshi. Yeah, I know what you mean. For a moment, I thought you were gonna say, when you get your candy, you're gonna, like, burn the place down. If you don't like it. Woo! See, now we got a real party in here. Oh, I like how you just took it, taking a seat there. Oh, they're leaving. Oh, well.
No.
Bane,
what's the green bee dance?
I know. Man, my game is like, I don't know if you guys are having this, my game is attempting to crash quite often right now.
Not me, like, I'm getting little lag spikes every now and then, but, that's really it. Yeah, I mean, it is being laggy around here.
Mine's just outright trying to crash a lot.
At least the room is packed.
Oh, man. I'll, mute him for now. I imagine Night Circle Pro was the one I stick with all of that. I think it was in Spanish, though.
Yeah, it was.
Dancing with Crystal Halo. Oh, this is a perfect dance party.
Ah, man, there's even dancing on the counters now.
Nice.
You gonna go on the shelf?
I suppose so, yeah. Alright, let me see if,
come on, Soren, dance with us! Dance the dance of life!
I can't see the dance. I'm pressing 8.
That's weird.
I think the text box messed up on me.
Yeah,
no?
Maybe.
Is that the text box? What is it? What is wrong with my thing? Come on, I want you to dance.
Oh, if only you could just sit down and just scoot everywhere.
Well, I mean, you could just kind of float around everywhere with your wings, do sick aerial barrel rolls.
Oh
no, my stamina broke. Barrel roll.
You're honestly, your barrel rolls are just kind of glitchy on my screen. You don't look like you're barrel rolling. You're just kind of spinning in the air weirdly.
All right.
How about mine? Do I look like I'm barrel rolling?
Nope. This is where he's just flying around.
Yeah. that's great. I feel like there used to be like an aerial loop thing you could do, but I don't remember how to do it. Oh.
Okay, here's my sisters.
I got my sisters. Yes. We should all do Candy Rain. Let me try and get to Candy Rain. Woo! Candy everywhere! Yeah! Like I said, Pinkie Pie would be proud. To make this a party that she would be happy to attend.
Candy smoke. The only thing I see through the candy smoke is my lantern.
It's pretty great. Pillow fight. it's a shame. It's a shame they don't really do much to other players. Not that I want them to do actual damage, but you know. It would be neat if there was like a little reaction.
I have some candy too, Soren.
You're right.
They're not muffins, but
it works.
You can think of them as like the world's smallest muffins.
Yes. No.
Oh wait, you know, I just thought, I bet there haven't been a lot of people dancing up here before. Woo! There we go. dancing above the door. Screw physics.
Everyone's dancing on the shelf. What's the weight limit on this shelf? God,
does really matter. I mean, weight limits, those are optional, right? I see you're having trouble getting up here, Cup. Or staying up here, anyways.
Oh, I'm gonna do it. I'm going to do it.
Yeah, sure you are. Oh, nope, you did. I managed. This dance spot is for you to. I mean, for it's for Pegasi only.
It's funny because of you, Pegasus. You're driving me crazy. Pinky's best quote.
Yeah. Pinky has a lot of good quotes, but
I got this, fam.
I am showering in candy.
I can tell you guys got this, yeah. Sword Yusha has the right idea, he's just enjoying the candy rain.
Yep.
Thank you. Oh, hey, look. You actually got up here. Good job, Noah. Oh, wait. No, never mind. It lasted for a couple of seconds. Oh, hey, did you actually manage Cup?
Yeah.
All right.
I did for a sec.
Well, congratulations. Oh, wow. Huh. You kind of float a bit there. Jeez, this is pretty messy with all the clouds.
I'm actually curious if they're gonna summon that dragon again in here.
Yeah. I hope they do, though, of course, that's probably not until tomorrow.
Yeah, it appears finally.
The server shuts down tonight, actually.
Oh, it does?
If I have my time zones right, yeah.
Huh. Tonight?
About 9 p.m. for you, Green Bean? I like to say.
Yeah, I'm gonna double check on it, just to be sure. But I like that, Noah, the Frosty Cupcake Stripper Bar starring Green Bean. It's clearly something I need to advertise. Okay, let's see. So while I dance.
Oops, wrong one.
Legends of Equestria.
I need to get in a little bit closer and.
Okay, I know when they're open, but when are they closed?
Or like the two statues that guard the entrance.
Ah, true, true.
Okay, maybe I'll check up. Maybe I can see on Equestria Daily. Anyway, sorry for this, everyone. I'm really curious. I want to make sure that we have this right so I know exactly, when, like, basically, I want to know how long I should potentially stream today, because I want to make sure I'm there for the ending event.
Uh-huh. What? Oh boy.
They aren't. I'm not finding it. This is so weird, huh?
I'll try to find it.
If there's anything that could get you copyright now, it would probably be this.
Oh, what song is playing now?
Well, I mean, they had the Cheese Sandwich's voice in the song.
Oh, okay. Voice clips aren't really. Voice clips aren't the problems, it's the songs themselves. I know that sounds weird, but, yeah.
Well, yeah, this is the song where they first, or it's the first song that Cheese Sandwich sings in the Pinkie Pride episode.
Yeah. So. Let's see. I guess we can end the dance party? I don't know. I'm not really sure what I want to do in this game at this point, to be fair. It's, a lot of this stuff are things that there's not much that's really new to the game.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I mean, it would be cool if we could log on whenever. I get that they're specifically just testing out the servers, but I understand where you're coming from, Noah. At least in December, they're supposedly going to have the servers open for everyone constantly, so that's cool.
Apparently, on my end, it just says to Sunday, July 31st, but doesn't say the time.
Well, I mean, if it's Sunday, then technically...
I'm thinking Sunday midnight, but it could be also just whenever Sunday starts.
Yeah, I guess so. It's usually at Sunday midnight, but they started Tuesday for some reason this time, didn't they? I think they start a little early.
Nice.
I'm dead. I screwed
What did
up.
You do?
How did you die?
Me? I went out and attacked a guard.
Oh, hey, Kev, there's like... Since my lantern is behind your head, there's like a beam of light coming out of your head. It's beautiful.
Wow, that took a while for me to faint.
Yeah, I kept having that problem in town. Now we just need to go up to the guards and blind them with the flash of light coming out of my eyes, and then everybody else can just gang up on them.
I suppose that's a plan.
Surprise! My eyes!
Yeah, I know your crystal halo now. Yeah, it would be cool if there was like a laser attack. I'm considering.
I mean, I could be wrong about the time zone.
I don't know. We'll see. For now, I'm kind of considering taking a break either way. I feel like the stream's been going for a while. Not sure exactly for how long, but for a while. I don't know. What do you guys think? Maybe break and like last time I can reconvene this afternoon so I don't fully burn out on this, hopefully. Because this is fun, but admittedly, most of it's still running around.
Yeah.
We can still take a short break, yeah.
I'm sure you want to get some lunch.
Yeah, I want to get some lunch, so I will... It's been fun streaming for you guys, and I will be streaming more... later this evening, but, well, when I say later, I mean specifically later, I don't know what I'm saying. Basically, I'm gonna be streaming this evening, not later in the evening, just, I don't know, sometime around 5 or 6 my time after dinner. And, I have played a little bit of Brawlhalla, not much, it's kinda like Smash Brothers, it's interesting. It, didn't overly catch my attention, but, you know, I imagine it's fun with friends. It's just one of those games that I played it for a bit, and I didn't have friends to play it with, so I got bored.
Yeah. I mean, I feel like it was a good attempt at making a Smash clone, but, it doesn't look all that fun.
I don't know. Fair enough. So, like I mentioned, I don't know why I decided to attack this guard. Apparently I'm going to finish off this guard, and then I'm going to go ahead and, do that. And, oh jeez. Or maybe I'll die to this guard. I seem to have gotten less good at kiting for some reason. True.
You need some pony to show you how it's done.
Maybe I do. No, it's fine. I still got him. Oh, if the game doesn't stop working on me.
No, the game lagged on me.
Yeah, the game lagged on me and I died because of it. Thanks.
There's a guard right outside of Sugar King Corner. Jerk.
Oh, that guard's just floating off. How dare you? Don't BM me like that. Just floating around after killing me, you jerk. Dare you? I got him. That'll teach him to float around like a jerk after I die. Some pony not in the real world, please. What?
Probably.
I'm really confused what you mean by that, but yes, I will take a break.
Well, I'm just going to go ahead and sit up on this balcony and kill this guard.
Alright. Anyway, sorry for that. Thank you all for watching.
Oh my god!
And I will see you all next time.
Bye.